So Euphoria Season 2 just came out, and I wanted to talk about the style of Angus Cloud. His character on the show, Fezco, is definitely a fan favorite, and I love his style. I feel like Angus's style and Fez's style are one and the same. What's crazy is this was actually his first acting gig, and he was cast just to be himself. He's from Oakland, and he was visiting New York, and apparently on a Manhattan street, he got picked up by a casting scout. But back to his style, it just gives me the vibe of not caring at all. But it's still fly. You can tell this kid carries himself with a lot of confidence. Pulling up to red carpet events in Concords. Some of the color choices for these outfits do get a bit goofy, but to me it just comes off as confidence. There's definitely a bit of skate and street inspiration for how he's styled. I don't know, I might be alone on this one, but I think it's fresh. But definitely a shout out to Heidi Bivens, she does the costume and styling for the show. And if you watch the show, I'm sure you can see how good of a job she does. Everyone on that show dresses spot on to their character. Let me know what y'all think.